into something red. Her mother doesn't like that kind of dress. Everything she never had, she's showing off. Driving too fast, moon is breaking through her hair. She's heading for something that she won't forget. Having no regrets is all that she really wants. Reminds her of a missing piece of innocence she loved.
Yeah. Good morning and welcome to Chiawana High School's 2022 commencement ceremony. My name is Amora Warland, one of our class of 22 valedictorians. On behalf of Chiawana High School, we'd like to thank all of the guests, family, and friends who are in attendance today to celebrate. At this time, we ask that all rise and please remove hats from the national anthem performed by the Chiawana Chamber Choir. At this time, we'd like to recognize and thank our school board members and superintendent. When I say your name, please stand. We ask that you please hold your applause until all have been announced. School board president, Mr. Scott Learman. School board vice president, Mr. Steve Christensen. School board member, Mr. Jesse Campos. School board member, Ms. Amy Philman. School board member, Mr. Steve Simmons. School Board Representative Jason Asidu, Student Board Representative Jason Wally, Student Board Representative and Chiawana Class of 2022 Salutatorian and Graduate Brooklyn Arroyo, Student of the Superintendent of the Pasco School District, Mrs. Michelle Whitney. I would like to introduce Mr. Tony Rubicaba, the Class of 2022 Assistant Principal.
Good morning. Thank you all for being here for the 2022 Chiawana High School graduation. I'm Assistant Principal Tony Rubicaba, and I have worked with the class of 2022 for the past 4 years. Today is a special day for all of you in front of me today, for those of you in the stands. For parents, you put in the time getting your child up in the morning. You gave them rides to school functions. You made special lunches. And you gave your child words of encouragement. To you, nice job. For grandparents, you got the calls when your grandchild got in trouble by their parents, and parents were not available to give them rides. Aunts and uncles, you answered the call when grandparents were not available. You have all worked hard to get where you're at today. Just a few things I would like you to remember, class of 2022. Always stay positive. Help, look out for others' well-being, and see blue in all you do. Congratulations, seniors, and good luck. And don't forget hugs. I would like to introduce Mr. Jaime Morales, Chiawana High School principal.
I'd like to welcome everyone here today. It's an honor to be able to speak briefly with everybody. And I will keep this brief. Mr. Rukaba and I have a bet of who's going to be faster. Let's be honest, we're all here to hear from our graduates anyway. Speaking of these graduates, I'd like to acknowledge their resilience, grit, perseverance, and fighting spirit. Thinking about their educational experience, many of these graduates have dealt with changes and challenges many others don't experience. Some have had to deal with 3 elementary schools in 3 years without ever moving from their home. They've had to deal with delayed school starts, extended school years. Everyone remembers Snowmageddon and Snowpocalypse 1 and 2. And let's not forget about this pandemic. This doesn't even count their personal circumstances and challenges they've had to overcome. Whether they're dealt with loss of loved ones, income changes within the home changes, our students have experienced and overcome it all. The late Jim Valvano, a former college basketball coach, once said that we should do 3 things every day. You should think, you should laugh, and you should let your emotions move you. He said that was a full day. Many of these graduates have lived many full days over the last 27 months. Too many have had to overcome more adversity and challenges than many of us face in a lifetime. I applaud you, graduates, for your perseverance and holding to the course to be here today, regardless of the adversity you faced. Every single person here is to celebrate you and your accomplishments. Speaking of accomplishments, this is quite a group of students. I'd like to call it to attention the graduates who are wearing their honor cords. Those cords are for all sorts of achievements: academic, clubs, and athletic competitions. Now, if we could have all the seniors stand who have competed at state-level competitions, whether it's academics, athletics, music, please stand, graduates who competed at the state level. Many of these students not only competed, but placed and left their various competitions as champions. Now, class of 2022, as you conclude this part of your journey, and you begin the next chapters into your stories, remember this: they are your stories. Only you control the outcomes and the endings of each chapter. I'm honored to be part of this closing one for you, and I wish you all the best for your futures. And as I mentioned earlier, you've already been knocked down several times during the course of this chapter. I imagine that, as is life, you will have many other challenges and obstacles. But as you face those, every day you'll face them head on, and you'll channel your inner Steve Rogers and say, I can do this all day. Congrats again, class of 2022. I would like now to introduce class valedictorian Cassidy Buse. Cassidy attended Edwin Markham Elementary and McLaughlin Middle School. She plans to attend Brigham Young University in the fall.
Congratulations, everybody. We made it. I want to talk to you guys about something I love to watch: fail videos. You know those videos where people are going for a big trick on a skateboard or skis or whatever, and they go all out, no fear. Then last minute, they slip, fall, or just completely faceplant. That's what I call a full send, where you go all out, leave it all on the line, and just go for it. In life, we often don't take that leap of faith. We often, when faced with an edge, find fear and back down. We came here as little freshies and fell, cried, and been sleep deprived. But with those things, we also learned to grow and gotten stronger. Now we're graduating. I'd like to thank the teachers, staff, family, and friends who've helped us get here. They've led us to this moment, and now it's our turn to act, to get out into the world and go for it. So I challenge each of you today to full send. We all have different paths, goals, and dreams in life, but with this next step, I want you to go all out. Use your head and follow your heart to your next destination. I know what you may be thinking. Weren't you talking about fail videos? Well, they aren't fail videos, not really. Those moments where we get knocked down are the same moments we learn the most. The same moments that in the end help us improve and make us better. So take that step, that jump, that leap, and full send. Put your all into it, because in the end, that is what will make the biggest difference. That is how we grow. Thank you. I would like to introduce to you valedictorian Harrison Henry. Harris attended Markham and Livingston Elementaries and McLaughlin Middle School. He earned his associates at Columbia Basin College. Harrison plans to serve a church mission for 2 years in Quito, Ecuador, and then attend Brigham Young University.
I've always loved sports. In seventh grade, I made A team for basketball. In eighth grade, I made B team for basketball. In ninth grade, I made C team for basketball. My senior year, I got cut. Life isn't perfect. Sometimes we miss our shots. My question for you today is, are you going to keep shooting? Stephen Curry is one of the all-time best three-point shooters in NBA history. He has earned 3 NBA championships and 2 MVP awards. He has made more three-pointers than any other player in NBA history. His annual salary is $45 million per year. Now here's the part that I want you to listen to. Stephen Curry, with all those amazing stats, has a shooting percentage of just over 43%. With a percentage of 43%, Curry is still missing more shots than he makes, yet he is still considered one of the best three-point shooters in NBA history. My sophomore year of high school, I was taking a difficult class from a teacher whose quirky personality and tendency to make jokes made him particularly memorable to me. To protect his identity, we'll just call him Mr. Johnson. In Mr. Johnson's class, I learned to keep shooting. At first, I didn't put in the time I needed to have a solid A in his class. I knew that to get an A, I was going to have to put in the extra time and effort needed to pass the AP test. Then COVID hit and classes were canceled. In order to keep shooting, I had to watch YouTube videos, learn how to study on my own, not sit by Kyle Bachman in class, and put in lots of extra time. After much effort and many missed shots, I scored the A. At times, it has been hard to keep shooting, and I've had to depend on coaches, classmates, and parents. I am grateful for coaches, friends, teachers, parents, grandparents, and teammates who have shot right alongside me and scored for me when I wasn't able to. Shout out to Tolik for being the second leading scorer on our team. Class of 2022, we are all going to miss some shots. We might not make the team, we may not get into the college we want to go to, and we may not get the job we applied for. But those missed shots are not going to define your success. Success is going to be defined by the way you react when you miss a shot. Will you keep practicing? Will you keep trying? Be encouraged by the shots you make instead of focusing on the shots you miss. And never stop practicing. Thank you, class of 2022. Keep shooting. I would like to introduce to you valedictorian Haley Hansen. Haley attended St. Patrick's, Ruth Livingston Elementary, and McLaughlin Middle School. Her plan is to attend Grand Canyon University to study business management and marketing.
Good morning, 2022 graduates and families. I just wanted to start off by saying, congratulations, we did it. We're graduating. Out of the past classes, we have lost out on most of our high school years. We had to adapt to Zoom or adapt to act like we were on Zoom. We learned how to get things done on our own without the face-to-face guidance of a teacher. We slowly migrated back to school, back in school full-time, and then back to being in school maskless. It has been a crazy past couple of years, but it will be memorable. There is so much left to be thankful for. These ups and downs the past 4 years have presented us were only just small challenges. We could be thankful for our families we were stuck with, got to be with through COVID. We could be thankful for our friends who supported us through the toughest times of high school, from test preparations, struggling relationships, and losses. We could be thankful for our teachers who did their very best to make sure we are prepared for the future. Without all these people, today may not have been possible. Though we lost a large chunk of our high school years, it was only a small portion of our lives. There is so much left to do, to see, and to accomplish. We will take what we've learned from the past into the next chapter of our lives. Some will go from here to college, careers, and new families. However, it's important to remember the past and what we've gone through. But now it's time to move on and grow into stronger students, workers, and people. Again, congratulations, everyone. We did it. I would now like to introduce valedictorian Caricia Ochoa. Caricia attended Ruth Livingston and Maya Angelou Elementary and McLaughlin Middle School. Caricia has enlisted in the Army and will be entering as a technology information specialist.
Good morning and happy Saturday. For the past 4 years, we've been presented with the question, what are your plans after high school? But the more important question is, do you believe in aliens? Now, do I have your attention? Now, some of you are believers. Yes, you guys believe in the impossible and have a euphoric way of living life. Others are the opposite, not easily convinced and are more skeptical. So how does this apply to your life story? Some people are going to support you and cheer you on, believing that you're going to do great, and others are going to doubt you and push you down until you prove them otherwise. But with that, know that you can learn at least one new thing from someone, so take what you can from those who choose to look down upon you and flourish despite them. Take anything, I mean it, even their doubt. Use it as fuel, as motivation, not to prove them wrong, but to show yourself what you can achieve because you are capable. Take today as a day to pause and not only recognize your accomplishments, but to celebrate them too. You have every right to be proud of yourself. We've all overcome some type of obstacle varying from school issues to our personal lives. And in saying that, I want to give an extra congratulations to those who are currently struggling with mental health problems and those conquering mental health disorders. So if you made it here today with so much love, congrats. In addition to today being so special, it's customary to go around thanking those who have assisted us through the past years. We also like to say that without them, we wouldn't be where we are today. But I have a question for you to ask yourself. Have you taken the time to give yourself some credit for your own hard work? Because without your dedication, your effort, you wouldn't be here. Now, class of 2022, I know I'm boring you, so I'm gonna have to let you go. But one last thing, if you haven't heard it yet, I'm proud of you. Yours truly, Caricia Ochoa. Buenos dias. Buenos dias y feliz sábado. Durante los últimos 4 años, se nos ha presentado la pregunta, ¿cuáles son sus planes después de la prepa? Pero la pregunta más importante es, ¿si creen en los extraterrestres? Ahora, tengo su atención. Algunos de ustedes son creyentes, sí, ustedes creen en lo imposible y tienen una forma eufórica de vivir la vida. Otros son lo contrario, no se convencen tan fácilmente y son más escépticos. Entonces, ¿cómo se aplica esto a la historia de su vida? Pues algunas personas te van a apoyar y animar creyendo que lo vas a hacer muy bien, y otros te van a dudar y menospreciar hasta que les demuestres lo contrario. Pero con esa sepa que puedes aprender al menos una nueva cosa de alguien, así que toma lo que puedes de aquellos que eligen ponerte debajo y prospera a pesar de ellos. Toma cualquier cosa, lo digo en serio, incluso sus dudas, y utilízalas como combustible, como motivación, no para demostrar que están equivocados, sino para demostrarte a ti mismo que lo puedes conseguir porque eres capaz. Tómate el día de hoy para hacer una pausa y no solo para reconocer tus logros, sino también para celebrarlos. Tienes todo el derecho de estar orgulloso de ti mismo. Todos hemos superado algún tipo de obstáculo, desde cuestiones escolares hasta nuestra vida personal.
A decir esto, quiero dar una extra felicitación a aquellos que tienen o están luchando actualmente con problemas de salud mental y aquellos que están conquistando los trastornos de salud mental. Así que si has llegado hasta aquí hoy con tanto amor, felicidades. Además de que hoy es especial, es costumbre ir agradeciendo a quienes nos han ayudado a los últimos años. También nos gusta decir que sin ellos no estaríamos donde estamos hoy. Pero tengo una pregunta para que te hagas. ¿Te has tomado el tiempo de darte un poco de crédito por tu propio trabajo duro? Porque sin tu dedicación, tu esfuerzo, no estarías aquí. Ahora, clases de 2022, sé que los estoy abriendo, así que tengo que dejarlos ir. Pero una última cosa, si aún no lo han escuchado, estoy orgullosa de ti. Atentamente, Caricia Ochoa. I'm honored to introduce Pasco School District Superintendent Ms. Michelle Whitney for confirmation and presentation of the graduates.
Honored members of the Pasco School District Board of Directors, I confirm that the students seated before you have met all the graduation requirements, standards, and policies as set forth by the Pasco School District Board of Directors and the state of Washington. It is my great honor and pleasure to present to you, for graduation, the 12th graduating class of Chiawana High School, the class of 2022.
Good morning. My name is Kylie Butters, and I am the ASB president. I am proud to introduce the four staff members that were voted on by the senior class to read the class roll: Norma Espindola, David Gustenhoven, Shanda Bai, and Dawn Wright.
Yes.
They're going to pile up.
Yeah, we need
to. And there's a little.
Oh, I was like, I'm
no,
sorry.
No, no.
I love that kid. Erica Alvarez.
Isaiah Anderson.
Tamara Reyes.
All of it. Alyssa Valdivinos.
Anthony Para Guzman.
Olivia Lopez.
Victor Soriano Prieto.
Connor Mendez.
Evan Sauceda.
Andrew Gadd.
Lindsay Morales.
Gavin Escalera.
Isaac Hogue.
Mackenzie Kenlock.
Andrew Sharon.
Madeline Blazard.
Haley Combs.
Evan Ellis.
K- Kylie Butters.
Ariana Jacobo.
Jesse Romero.
Mariana Melendez.
Lance Stover.
Riley Benton.
Jose Romero.
Emilio Elizondo.
Pablo Garcia.
Joshua Mers.
Michaeli Perez.
Roman Garcia.
Luis Vasquez.
Osvaldo Garinez.
Cyril Welch.
Adeline Gonzalez.
Soraya Blanco.
Alonzo Anderson.
Mariah Tebe.
Spencer Perez.
Alan Castillo Rodriguez.
Kyle Bachman.
Jonathan Rosa.
Diego Avila.
Luis Sandoval.
Abigail Beaton.
Marcos Martinez Mendoza.
Jack Sikiewicz.
Jesus Diaz.
Aliyah Navarro.
Madeline Reyes Gonzalez.
Joshua Needham.
Shayla Torres Garcia.
Kit Bam.
Itzi Camorlinga.
Kendall Toscano.
Dulce Rafael Valenzuela.
Emily Barshi.
Mia Weiberg.
Tyler Hovde.
Haley Buse.
Hunter Hahn.
Valerie Ramirez Lopez.
Hold on.
Aisa Contreras.
Kylie Brands.
Monica Garcia Davila.
Samuel Gonzalez.
Yesenia Hernandez Avina.
Aaron Davis.
Priscilla Rodriguez.
Maria Garcia Ortiz.
Cameron Moore.
Athena Rodriguez.
Brianne Bunger.
Michaeli Sanchez.
Sawyer Stinson.
Yadira Tadeo.
Malia Twitty.
Michael Stearns.
Ricardo Cantu.
Brianna Castro.
Hector Cortez.
Rachel Castaneda.
Isaac Mendoza.
Brian Licon Vasquez.
Isabella Payne.
Valeria Yepes Hernandez.
Daniel Bowles.
Julio Garcia.
Cash Calloway.
Brian Tapia.
Eric Valdez.
Antonio Ramirez.
Brian Breta Madrigal.
Sergio Vasquez.
J.P. Zamora.
Evelyn Barrera.
Brooke Aranda.
Gabriela Isidro.
Emma Cordray.
Jennifer Ireño.
Anna Swanson.
David Avila.
Paige Close.
Ivan Sanchez.
Cameron Cartwright.
Noé Manuel Soto.
Joaquin Barajas.
Waiting for them.
Nathan Montalongo.
Zachary Lewis.
Jonah Gonzalez.
Christopher Salinas.
Andrew Moreno.
Yeah, that was a G.
Alexia.
Alexia Garcia.
Peleti Salah Fong Chen Pen.
Pablo Flores.
Ken Braddock.
Zane Dean. Brian Moore. Mora.
I will pop.
I'll try. For you, I'm trying.
Okay.
Adi Lena.
Erika Perez Vasquez.
Zaid Cantu.
Adilena Aguilar.
Victor Gomez.
You're good.
Karina Mesa Davila.
Angel Betancourt.
Bethany Smith.
Colin Hirai.
Hilda Cortez Muñez.
Colton Sanders.
Trinity Kirby.
Lamaya Villalobos.
Layla Farley.
William Whiting.
Mackenzie Moen.
Pedro Sanchez.
Logan Sullivan.
Siddhartha Pengsavan.
Jaden Trebeth.
Malachi Suarez.
Emma Raymaker.
Anai Zaragoza.
Kanye Gonzalez.
Landon Schroeder.
Marco Reynaga.
Noah Smurthway.
Megan Ager.
Sebastian Cisneros.
Naomi Jensen.
Dylan Steckline.
Rowan Dubois-Killoy.
Ian Matthews.
Sonia Carvalho.
Mason Suamori.
Joey Webb.
Antonio Valadares.
Zoe Levinen.
Tito Josiah Rodriguez.
Mally Tanninen.
Anthony Castaneda Acosta.
Charity May.
Cody Schuler.
Salma Nieto.
River Case.
Sydney Guzman.
Lily Vela.
Ethan De La Mora.
Genesis Silva Haval.
Zahar Babov.
Imuta.
Riseda Loriano.
Johanna Ponte Figueroa.
Jade Cruz.
Celia Sheehan.
Litzy Angulo.
Deborah Ismendolza.
Alondra Miranda Martinez.
Giovanni Barragan.
Andrea Rodriguez Ceballos.
Daniel Pedra.
Dennis.
Hector Mendina.
Andrade.
Kayleen Andrade.
Jerry Alonso.
Valeria Vargas.
Marissa Gomez Hernandez.
Anaya Heavens.
Leslie Portugal.
Samantha Bowman.
Amy Centeno.
Asher Sueto.
Abigail Bautista.
Gabriel Camp.
Naomi Lima Ponce.
Hang on.
Miguel Rios.
Jaden Bland.
Jesus Rezo.
Leilani Gomez.
Alejandro Rolon.
Emma Trowbridge.
Carlos Alvarado Garcia.
Manuel Reducindo.
Gabriela Atwood.
Adam Osborne.
Serena Posada.
Payson Leopard.
Jasmine Madrigal Cervantes.
Caden Beck.
Arely Chavez Lara.
Aliyah Madrigal.
Daniela Guerrero.
Myra Pimentel Alvarez.
Eric Lopez Cardenas.
Larios. Riley Mason.
Yaelin Larios.
Bryce Garza.
Jessica Cervantes Mendoza.
Easton Espinosa.
Elena Kleinman.
Royce Van Dyne.
Dylan Doss.
Emmett Smiley.
Anthony Sanchez Santillan.
Camille Rost.
Marlene Marakin.
Jocelyn Frank.
Diana Trujillo Ramirez.
Arlene Leva.
Nehobi Trujillo.
Jessica Martir.
Jasmine Valencia.
Jacqueline Castellanos.
Sheridan Edler.
Abigail Hernandez.
Talia Rojas.
Stella Williams.
Natalie Smith.
Pudipong Putwang.
Dallin Hedrick.
Jeffrey Jenkins.
Julieta Mendoza.
Emma Fraga.
Karina Cosman.
Muhoza Mawe Nayo.
Esmeralda Blanco.
Anissa Leitner. Arlene Torres.
Anissa Leitner.
Mackenzie Richard.
Olivia Diaz.
Justice Juanica.
Sylvester Hueso.
Emily Holzerland.
Juan Colado.
Isabella Lopez.
Juan Rosales.
Alexis Hernandez.
Natalie Whitaker.
Riken.
Isabel Duckworth.
Riken Williamson.
Alejandra Rodriguez.
Roberto Perez.
Mariah Hinojosa.
Aklu So.
Sierra Gonzalez.
Taku.
Mukluta.
Jesse Estrada.
Say Kapa Ku.
Levi Lopez.
Juliana Ramos.
Monica Muniz.
Ashley Pena.
Daphne Rios.
Rachel Aguilera.
Erica Valdez.
Eolani Gonzalez.
Savannah Taylor.
Davina Meraz.
Sydney Smith.
Savannah Chapin.
Keegan Coleman.
Irma Chavez.
Courtney Rodaba.
Kiera Wade.
Elena Broski.
Michael Cott.
Ilona Shilochuk.
Brian Hernandez.
Ksenia Shalihina.
Dana Arriaga Chavez.
Paulina Krat.
Yureli Jimenez.
Karina Sebastiano.
Natasha Trujillo.
Johnny Govarukin.
Mirka Chavez Contreras.
Anatoly Kravchuk.
Brianna Flores.
Isael Rivera.
Giovanni Ortiz.
Nathaniel Galvez.
Jacinaya Aikala.
Samuel Nazarea.
David Kovanev.
Marcela Soto Baron.
Gilberto Lopez.
Wendy Valdivia Manzo.
Sarah Torres.
Lizzie Sanchez Sanchez.
Annabelle Torres.
Sylvia Contreras.
Manuel Bravo.
Alexander Kropla.
Landon Mortensen.
Brittany Moreno Orozco.
Christian Haney.
Brianna Moreno Orozco.
Kaden Roberts.
Emily Villar.
Lizeth Harigi Becerra.
Diana Guzman.
Daniel Lopez.
Michaela McBurdy.
Denise Silvero Juarez.
Aliyah Rangel.
Donna De Anda Solis.
Hilario Murillo.
Giselle Montano.
Jason Serratos.
Sidlali Mendez Villa.
Micah Pritchard.
Vincent Loving.
JD Gonzalez.
Stephanie Slatina.
Eileen Castellanos Navarro.
Seraphin Ward.
Hanel Hernandez.
Eric Larios.
Dean Chilton.
Isaiah Espinoza.
Ronan Alvarado.
Gracie Brown.
Joseph Uvali.
Gabbert.
Lileth Roldan.
Jose Cuauhtemoc Vargas.
Jorge Flores Nava.
Daniel Villaseñor.
Diego Vergara.
Giselle Martinez.
Miguel Esquivel Martinez.
Amy Vo.
Shelby Van Weerdhuizen.
Giselle Camacho Garcia.
Osiris Maglon Villa.
Isabella Avianoza.
Magdalena Soriano.
Miranda Garcia.
Jessica Arceo.
Isabel Mendoza.
Leah Segura.
Cadence Welch Duval.
Jocelyn Mendoza Farfan.
Cecilia Medina.
Juan Angelo.
Ashley Saldana Lara.
Jaden Liu.
Silvestre Nava Morales.
Cody Holt.
Jesse Arreguin.
Eric Mendoza.
Isai Sanchez Rodriguez.
Kelsey Anderson.
Davian Martinez.
Athan Patton.
Mariah Mendoza.
Alonso Mendez.
Eric Osegueda.
Anthony Maria Licon.
No idea.
Fernando Bayardo.
Israel Barrientos Fuentes.
Jennifer Villarreal.
Eric Ramirez.
Alexia Martinez.
Zoella Devine.
Lily Bryant.
Jaden Brock.
Melvin Gomez Perez.
Maria Perez Castillo.
Evan LaRouche Voyen.
Jesus Perez.
Jesus Cruz Madrigal.
Cody Curtis.
Parker Stovern.
Riley Pock Dorsett.
Brooklyn Davenport.
Margaret Logston.
Brianna Schwab.
Juvenal Farias.
Colin Brown.
Jorge Martinez.
Jesus Dueñas.
Stephanie Urena.
Victor Cruz Montano.
Marisol Horta.
Yair Guzman.
Itzel Carrillo.
Fabian De Dios Parada.
Yanet Ramirez Lopez.
Jaime Escobedo Garcia.
Stephanie Denise Roland.
Jimena Jimenez Yolita.
Andrea Diaz.
Damarian Howard.
Jocelyn Zavala Chavez.
Trent Perry.
Sarah Delgado.
Keegan Beeren.
Natalie Nava Virueta.
Leah Ursel.
Sonia Maria Magana.
Joseline Neri.
Kelly Mordu.
Isai Martinez.
Saul Pelafux.
Justin Wright.
John Leiden.
Moises Richardson.
Chloe Ann Cree.
Nicole Dubois. Edward Madrigal.
Xavier Yanez.
Nicole Dubois Killoy.
Drew Cruzen.
Erica Folta.
Alexia. Carter Campbell.
Alexia Briones.
Salvador Rodriguez.
Isaiah Loera.
Carson Russell.
Princesa Medina.
Aiden Chavez.
Julia Ramirez.
Kylie Cushing.
JJ Vargas.
McKenna Nibe.
Christopher Mendez Bergon.
Carson French.
Perla Polanco Isiordia.
Angelina Riches.
Alondra Oliveira Rodriguez.
Gus Thompson.
Adriana Rodriguez.
Carson Savage.
Jennifer Gonzalez Garcia.
Kennedy Lagarde.
Juan Ramirez.
Dominic Schmidt.
Carolina Valencia.
Antonio Magana.
Suleyma Yepes Perez.
Eduardo Villaseñor.
Samantha Rodriguez.
Diego Barrientos Felix.
Callan Kwong.
Rafael Perez Napanaseno.
Jaleesa Hoover Salito.
Paul Smith.
Christopher Cropla.
Genesis Zaragoza.
Christopher Cropler. Francisco Ramirez.
Aiden Graham.
Melanie Rodriguez.
Juan Rangel. Haley Valencia.
Kayla Castillo Signs.
Shayla Carter.
Jason Hinshaw. Dalia Ayala. Niobe Ramirez Isiordia.
Jocelyn Alvarez.
Nicholas Ramirez.
Mariela Ibarra.
Giovanna Garcia Carvajal.
Irlanda Carvajal Moreno.
Giovanni Garcia. Sophia Mendez.
Ken White.
Shaquay Sims.
Anna Van Dinter. Vivian Mesa Barragan.
Brenda Mojica.
Seth Michael.
Kenya Chavez Anguiano. Andrew Rodriguez.
Diana Palomares Cornejo.
Jasmine Rosales.
Javier Zavala.
Lexis Sanchez. Blanca Saldana.
Ixayana Orozco.
Isaiah Martinez.
Jack Flippo. Jesus Garcia Gonzalez.
Adolfo Renteria.
Lena Carpenter.
Ivan Conco.
Asael Echeverria.
Lucero Birueta Mendoza.
Ariana Romero.
Kevin Herrera.
Paulina Caballero.
Cassidy Buse.
Caesar Florian.
Haley Hansen.
Josiah Ramos.
Brooklyn Arroyo.
Kelly Magalon.
Luis Facundo.
Oscar Flores.
Noelia Melgoza. Yasaira Villanueva Lopez.
Kelly Arroyos Brito.
Karen Arroyos Brito.
Sylvia Olivares Merlin.
Samuel Hernandez.
Isaira Zaragoza.
Thomas Wolf.
Jaden Whipple.
Gabriel Cardenas.
Leticia De Luna.
Alexis Brown. Jaime Renteria.
Lindsay Jacinto.
Jesus Perez Mendoza.
Dulce Rosales.
Emmanuel De La Mora.
Brianna Barajas. Harrison Henry. Amor Warland.
Caricia Ochoa.
Isn't everyone just smiling for these graduates right now? Honored members of the board, Superintendent Whitney, Chiawana staff members and community, and Riverhawk parents, it's my honor to introduce to you the class of 2022. Graduates, as a symbol of your accomplishment, please move your tassel from the left to the right. I wanted to see if you guys were paying attention. You got it. Family and friends, we ask that you remain seated while the students recess out onto the field. Once the final graduates reach the field, you're welcome to join them down here. Thank you again for all coming. Please enjoy your graduation celebrations. Seniors, make your way to the field.